it's not going to make a difference. It's not going to make any difference.
The predator becomes prey. Tonight, Florida Fish and Wildlife is considering expanding alligator hunting in the state. It would give five hunters a golden ticket to go after the animals with almost no exceptions. And it's your big story tonight at 7. Thanks so much for joining us here on ABC 7. I'm Jeff Harris.
And I'm Megan Miller. Under current rules, hunters are restricted during the season to a single area. ABC 7's Ryan Arbogast gets you more on why the proposal could expand hunting territory into your backyard.
Soon you may be able to apply for a permit to hunt alligators all across the county, even in people's own backyards. FWC says they think this will bring the alligator population down, but some Floridians think this is just a fundraiser in disguise.
Another hunt is on the docket for FWC. Commissioners began talks yesterday about adding to their gator population control program. The move would let an additional five people hunt down two of the reptiles each for an additional 7 weeks all across the state.
Regardless of the population across Florida, you're going to have some places where there is potentially too many alligators and other places where potentially the population could expand.
FGCU ecologist Wynn Everham works with gators on campus in Estero. He says this program is designed to be specialized, hitting specific high population areas to protect other animals.
We have, in my mind, a responsibility to try to nurture the diversity of other animals that live in a landscape.
Many public speakers at the commission's December meeting in Orlando disagree with the new proposed rules, primarily for two reasons. First and foremost, the killing itself.
We don't need to have to make it convenient to kill sentient lives. Alligators have feelings. They want to live our lives just like the rest of us do.
Others are concerned over the pay scale of the program. Right now, FWC gives out about 7,500 permits to licensed hunters to control the 1.3 million gators living in the Sunshine State. This program would come with an application fee, and you can keep shelling out the money in exchange for more entries into the lottery.
Statistically speaking, this isn't going to make any impact on our alligator population. Out there on the public, it's just seen as a money grab by the agency.
At the end of the day, if the program passes, only 10 more gators will realistically be removed per year.
Will it make a difference statewide? Absolutely not. Could it make a difference in an individual wetland or an individual lake? That, I think, is the intent.
FWC decided at yesterday's meeting to move forward with the plan. Now it will be discussed for a vote in front of the commission on February's meeting. That's on the 21st, right in time for hunting season. Reporting in Collier County, Ryan Arbogast, ABC 7.